Imagine a world without the internet.
CDs.
Barcodes.
MRIs.
Cell phones.
You've imagined the early 1970s. But you've also imagined a world without the fundamental research behind those technologies. Research supported by NSF. New products and processes don't burst on the scene full grown. They begin with basic research. They begin with the work of the bold, the imaginative, the curious, whose discoveries and innovations eventually touch and shape every aspect of our lives, drive our economy, and change our world. The National Science Foundation supports the people and places at the frontiers of knowledge, at thousands of institutions, in every state in the nation. We spark opportunities to pursue fundamental questions, unravel mysteries, transform whole fields, and create new ones.
Basic research is critical for innovation. It all starts with basic research.
About 200 NSF-supported scientists have received the Nobel Prize for their groundbreaking discoveries. We're the only federal agency that supports fundamental research in all fields of science and engineering and education. And we help turn promising ideas into jobs. Major market leaders like Qualcomm and Symantec were once tiny startups helped along by NSF funding.
And fortunately, the National Science Foundation came along at just the right time and offered a grant for small business.
Qualcomm was very small when it received its first SBIR grants, I think in the order of 15 people or so. That helped us continue ahead, grow, develop some technology.
Well, it meant the difference between starting and not starting. It meant everything in those early days. And now today, it employs over 18,000 people.
We now employ something over 21,000 people.
And it all started with that little $25,000 grant.
And so these things have very large multiplier factors to them.
NSF funded my basic research, and now they're giving me funding to take that basic research and commercialize it. We're now building out our team, so we're on our way.
Today, the potential for new knowledge has never been greater.
Can we use nanoparticles to attack bacteria in our bodies?
Can we get pollution-free energy from just water and light?
This could change the entire way we look at the problem.
Fundamental research can have real-world impact.
And keep us globally competitive. Clean energy, a clean environment, cybersecurity, advanced manufacturing, science and engineering education. NSF is exciting young minds, catalyzing talent for tomorrow.
We must inspire a new generation
and prepare the workforce to meet tomorrow's challenges.
We're entering a new era of observation. New sets of eyes give us new visions of the universe. Let us read millennia of climate data in the Antarctic ice. Observe the complex dynamics of the ocean in real time, and advance our ability to design and build materials, molecule by molecule. The result will be breakthrough technologies that transform our economy and our lives.
Ideas that seem way out today are ideas the public will take for granted tomorrow.
Ideas that change everything.
Not very long ago, two NSF-funded graduate students created a PageRank method based on web links. Today, we know their work as Google.
We, the industry, relies very heavily on NSF to sponsor those types of research that will put us in the lead, not today necessarily, but 5 to 10 years out.
What really causes economic growth is it's always innovation. So how do we get more of it? We invest in basic research. That's as simple as that.
Only a steady focus on the furthest frontier will spur discovery, create the industries of tomorrow, and keep America the innovation nation.
Support.
Spark.
Catalyze.
Create.
Inspire.
This is how NSF serves science and engineering.
So science and engineering can serve us.
We can understand our world
and use that knowledge to address pressing challenges.
One world, one future, one NSF.